probably got your toes in the sand at a bar on a beach and the sun somewhere. Knowing you, you got something cold in your hand, chatting up a stranger without a care. Knowing you, you're still wild and free. And knowing you, you're probably way over me. But God, we were so alive. I was a kid on a carnival ride, holding my breath till the moment when you were gonna leave me too soon. But I'd do it all over, 'cause damn, it was good knowing you. Knowing you was a free fall from 100,000 feet, when you don't even care where you land. And knowing you was the kind of rush that you feel when you finally get to sit in with a band. And knowing you, you're still a tumbleweed. I only wish that you would tumble back to me. But God, we were so alive. I was a kid on a carnival ride, holding my breath till the moment when you were gonna leave me too soon. But I'd do it all over, 'cause damn, it was good knowing you. Knowing you, you're still a tumbleweed. I only wish that you would tumble back to me. 'Cause God, we were so alive. I was a kid on a carnival ride, holding my breath till the moment when you were gonna leave me too soon. I'd do it all over, 'cause damn, it was good. I'd do it all over, damn, it was good knowing you.
Of all the money I had, I spent it in good company, and all the harm I have ever done, alas, it was to none. And all I've done for want of wit, to memory now I can't recall. So fill to me the parting glass. Good night and joy be to you. So fill to me the parting glass, and drink a health whatever befalls. Then gently rise and softly call, good night and joy be to you all. Of all the comrades that e'er I had, they're sorry for my going away. And all the sweethearts that e'er I had, they'd wish me one more day to stay. But since it fell into my lot that I
surrender now. The end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, and saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all and I stood tall and did it my way. I've loved, I've laughed and cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing, and now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way. Oh no, not me. I did it my